Mom and pop stores are a place where you can feel the heart of Chicago, and Futatsuki Ramen is one of them. Warm decorations, specialty food, and friendly service add a home feeling to the loyal customers.
This is my second time here. I just remember the food was really good and everybody here was really hospitable.
But to the kids growing up in these stores, the restaurant is not a real home.
When they come to the restaurant always, they told me like, oh, I'm bored. I don't want to stay at the restaurant, I want to stay at home. No one take care of them for us, so we have to bring them with us.
Usually, Aruni Lapranapam picks up her kids after school and take them to the restaurant. But for the kids, going out is much more fun than staying at the restaurant.
They not go to the restaurant today because at school they have a party.
Yay!
Yeah.
Woo! We're casting today!
I'm gonna go drop you guys at home and then you're gonna wait for neighbor to come pick up. Sometimes I feel bad because I have no time for them. Mostly we have to come to work from my home. To come here, it takes me at least like 45 minutes. But if traffic, maybe around 1 hour. It's supposed to be 5:30. I pick them up and then we come open the restaurant.
To fight with time, she can only open less hours.
I open 5 days a week. I wish I could open more hour, like during the business hour for lunch, but I cannot.
And provide easier food, like ramen.
After we prepare, we have soup stock, so noodle we already have it, and then topping we already prepare, it's less time to prepare. Every day, like family, you know, like we used to get in together, like spend time together, so now we have nothing, like, you know, cannot spend time to each other a lot. I want to spend more time with my kids in the future. If we hiring more people working, we'll have more time for them. If business go good, we plan to buy a house for them where we live right now. It's too small for like our family.